Hello everyone. I just want to make a quick video on talking about what the GEET engine can do. And the GEET engine is really, it's a fuel system that you build yourself for any engine. And this is the Ryobi 700 to 900 watt propane generator. And we are converting it, or we converted it over to a GEET. And you can look up what GEET is, but this video, I'm going to make another video that goes into more details about this engine. But right now, I just want to say this is the GEET system here, and it's also the way that you connect the plumbing, if we call it that. But I'm going to talk about what the GEET can do by sharing something with you. Okay, so I'm going to read to you what the GEET can do here. This is a very important part of the GEET system. This is a video. This is from a video on our channel. Do-it-yourself water fuel technology for everyone, maximizing GEET efficiency, complete overview. So this is a video on our channel, and I'm pointing right here to something that's very important about increasing what I understand to be said here, and this has all been permitted to be shared, is by Paul Pantone himself, shared when he was still here with us. It's just the changing the outside exhaust pipe size as how close it is to the center pipe, the center fuel pipe. This can be found in the video. This is at, let's see what minutes that's at. It's at 15 minutes and 42 seconds where that's being talked about. So I'm just going to read to you in this video, I'm going to read to you a story here. Some stories that Paul had shared, and I'm going to read it to you. So, with GEET, it is possible to mix as much as 10% fuel with 90% water. And Paul said that that can be said about the GEET system. He said that that can be shared in the description. So this is all stories that have been shared by Paul in the past. So, with GEET, and GEET is Global Environmental Energy Technology, it is possible to mix as much as 10% fuel, which is the whatever fuel you're using, whether that be diesel, gasoline, propane, natural gas, or a mixture of your own preference. It says it can be wastewater, ocean water, bottled water, tap water, and many videos on the internet as well as YouTube demonstrate this experience. In addition to producing a hydrogen and helium-rich fuel, a new element is made via transmutation, and they call it GEET gas. So there's a transmutation process taking place in the GEET system. My research and study indicate 74% of the universe is made up of hydrogen, and approximately 24% is made up of helium. The two gases, in addition to plasma, the GEET fuel system produces. In other words, the GEET, it has been tested and verified that the GEET system produces hydrogen, helium, and what they're calling GEET gas, which would be between hydrogen and helium on the periodic table of elements. If it was there, that's where it would be placed. That's my understanding. You have to confirm for yourself, but this is just, I'm just sharing with you what I understand. Paul has shared many stories of GEET. Paul tells a story of a young student calling and asking for guidance in building his first GEET. It was for a school project, and the student wanted to build a GEET demonstration engine. That's just that's what it's called. When you look on the GEET International website and you look at the free build plans, that's called a demo engine or a demonstration engine. To build a GEET demonstration engine with the free build plans available free on the GEET International main webpage. See links at bottom of this page. The school asked the student to be sure no fuel was present in the engine because the school does not permit fuel to be used on campus. The student made sure all fuel and fuel vapors were removed, cleaning the engine thoroughly. Teachers inspect the engine before it was allowed on campus. No fuel was present. Because the student originally wants to run the engine on 1/2 water and 1/2 fuel, which is 50% water with 50% fuel, the student kept only water in the engine, with all fuel removed. When showing the engine at school for the science project, the student was asked by teachers to pretend he was starting the engine. The student pulled the starter and the engine ran and kept running. The student won the science fair. Another favorite story of Paul's was when he received phone calls on more than one occasion from the original Star Trek television series production, 1960s, asking Paul if he was aware that the GEET technology powers their starship. Paul watched the series and quickly saw that this was true, stating that GEET loves hydrogen and will work anywhere there is hydrogen, and 74% of the universe is made up of hydrogen. This reminds me of a very famous quote, "Science fiction is science fact, waiting to be discovered." Paul shares another story of building a GEET demonstration engine. See the free build plans on GEET International main webpage. See link at bottom of this description. With a customer and running the engine for the first time, Paul felt inclined to touch the bottom of the reactor. The reactor is where it's the part, actually I'll show you. This is what's referred to as the reactor. It's where the fuel vapors are in one pipe and the exhaust vapors or fumes are in another pipe, and they're going in opposite directions. There's a reaction that takes place there. That's where the transmutation takes place. That's where the reaction takes place. So they call it a reactor, but it's not harmful. It doesn't hurt anyone. Okay, I have to find my place. Apologies for the delay here. Okay, I'll start here. Paul shares another story of building a GEET demonstration engine with a customer and running the engine for the first time. Paul felt inclined to touch the bottom of the reactor with a metal coat hanger. It had begun to rain, and Paul didn't realize he was standing in a small puddle of water. Paul knew the GEET system produced a lot of energy, but was not prepared for what would happen next. Paul reached down and touched the bottom of the reactor with the metal coat hanger. Paul was tossed more than several feet from the GEET engine. This reminds me of the scene in the original Back to the Future movie, when Marty gets thrown back from the amplified speaker at Doc Brown's lab in the beginning of the movie. It was quite a shock. Paul realized that standing in the shallow puddle of water, with it lightly raining, with the GEET engine running, and touching the bottom of the reactor, had somehow allowed the GEET reactor energy to be released into Paul, lifting Paul from the ground and throwing him several feet from where he was standing. If I recall the story correctly, Paul had a smile on his face, not because of the shock, but because of the energy that he finally met firsthand. Paul learned the most from his students. People throughout the world called Paul on a daily basis, sharing new discoveries with him. Paul had his phone number. Paul had his phone number on many videos on the internet where you could just call him directly and he would talk to you and share stories with you. Paul learned the most from his students. People throughout the world called Paul on a daily basis, sharing new discoveries with him. Paul shared that people have achieved the discovery of over 200 anomalies, most of which Paul had personally replicated with his own GEET engine. GEET stands for Global Environmental Energy Technology, which has the ability to produce clean energy with no harmful byproducts. I'm sorry, I lost my place. Give me one moment. GEET stands for Global Environmental Energy Technology, which has the ability to produce clean energy with no harmful byproducts nor waste. GEET can be powered by waste and contaminants, and has no harmful byproduct nor waste product. One anomaly is the GEET engine has been documented to produce more oxygen from the exhaust than is found in our atmosphere by several percent. GEET can help heal the planet and humanity. Paul Pantone permitted me to read these files and documents onto video in order to share with everyone how this do-it-yourself water fuel technology system works. Paul encourages Paul Pantone encourages the building of GEET and begin to learn all that it teaches. The free build plans permit everyone to build GEET and to experiment without end, as the GEET teaches many things. For customer support or to use these plans for commercial purposes, please contact GEET International to learn how to purchase a GEET license. I do not work for GEET International. I read these files in order to share with everyone my journey of learning about the GEET water fuel technology for personal use. Have a wonderful day. Now, the video is saved, as you can see here. I save the videos as Creative Commons, which means you can duplicate this and share it on your channel or wherever you want to. Okay, everyone, have a wonderful day, and I'm going to make another video talking more about the GEET engine. And I just wanted to share these stories with you because I find them very interesting. Okay, everyone, have a great day. Bye.